And now, when I reposition my needle to the next little square, everything is pretty well lined up already. If you'd like to learn how to use your ProStitcher for custom work, check with me, Paola Jo, at cedarquilts.com.